Exploring in the Athabasca Basin is really exciting as a uranium geologist. I've been doing this my entire career, and you know, working for Standard Uranium, the projects that we have get me very excited to get out there and make discoveries. I'm Sean Hilliker, the Vice President of Exploration with Standard Uranium, a junior uranium exploration company focused in the Athabasca Basin of northern Saskatchewan. In 2023, we're planning a follow-up drill program at our Sundog project, following up on high-grade mineralization at surface and the exciting results that we saw in drill core in 2022. These rocks right here in front of us look just like the rocks right across the street at, you know, a world-class uranium deposit over there. That's what we're trying to do as a company. We're drilling, we're looking for that high-grade uranium and company maker deposits.
You know, there's obviously uranium everywhere up here, which is great for us. Yep. but the Uranium City deposits that have been mined in the past were actually a lot smaller, a lot lower grade, and they're what we call Beaver Lodge style deposits.
Yep.
So geologically speaking, it's just a different terrain. So different rock types, that kind of thing. We are actually up here looking for that high grade Athabasca style uranium. So that unconformity related uranium deposits. Using this as our base camp, we've added a few logging facilities and different things like that to basically turn it into an exploration camp.
When you see structures like this, it is so important to be following this because this is just perfect.
2023 is going to be a really exciting year for uranium exploration in Saskatchewan. The macro story of uranium is heating up worldwide. People are realizing that this is the clean baseload power that we need as a planet. At Standard Uranium, we are on the front end of that. We are exploring for high-grade uranium in the best place in the world to find it. We have 5 great projects in the basin, and we are doing everything we can to help fuel the clean energy future.